Elementary School, I would like to express how much we are going to miss DeMarion. He was truly a shine student here at our campus. Everyone at our school has been so proud of him since he's been here, since kindergarten. I have memories of DeMarion being in his math classroom, and he served as a math coach. I think of him as a leader on our step team here, our lads group. I remember him, whether it was in the cafeteria, the classroom, the hallway, working with the flags. He was just loved by everyone, and we are very proud of him. We are going to miss him. We recognize students every month for their shining light and their performance academically and socially. He was recognized this month by his teachers, but we will always hold him near and dear in our hearts as our forever shining student.
Hi, I'm Miss Anderson. I am DeMarion's homeroom teacher, and I'd like to just share a few memories of DeMarion. The first thing is he was my classroom exterminator. If there was ever an insect in the classroom that shouldn't be, he was the first to always pick it up or take care of it and remove it from the classroom, and we all appreciated that in the classroom. And on the academic side, I will say that he was one of the hardest working students that I had. We always celebrated him when he scored high on his test or any academics. He was always willing to help other students when they couldn't understand the concept that they were learning. So he took the leadership position serious in our classroom, and I really appreciate that.
Hi, this is Ms. Jones. I taught DeMarion last year in fourth grade. One of the things that I loved about DeMarion is he always had something funny to say. Whether it was intentionally funny or accidentally funny, he just always had a joke ready. I know for a fact that I'm gonna miss him. I'm gonna miss seeing him in the hallway and just having those small conversations as I see him walk by or when he stops at my room.
DeMarion's favorite sentence was, "Miss Sarkar, I'm confused on this math problem." I used to tell him, "DeMarion, unconfuse yourself, please," and he used to have a big smile on his face. He was a role model and a math coach, always helping students in the class. DeMarion was a showman. He loved explaining problems in his own way on the board, and always with a happy face. DeMarion, sweetheart, you will always be my math coach. A confused math coach.
My name is Elazar, and I am a lad, and me and DeMarion have been friends since third grade. And I remember this time that me and him, whenever it was free time, we were playing this basketball game on a computer, and I was horrible at it, and he was really good, and then whenever I was losing, he was laughing and jumping around, because he had like 16, I had zero. Well, he had 16 on me, and that was really funny, and I'm gonna miss him.
Hey, my name is Brayden. I'm not a lad, but I've known him since kindergarten. We always help each other in class, and when we have free time, we will always go on Blue Kit, Gym Kit. Then we will always celebrate if he wins, or we celebrate if I win, and we always make something up, say like a random number like 11 team, 12 team, 13 team, but I'm really missing.
My name is Isaiah. I wasn't here for a long time, but the time I was here, Mario was, he's like funny, and then at the same time he's smart, and he would overreact to certain things. Like one time there was a bug under the computer cart, and it was a big bug, and when it caught out, it was in the middle of the floor, and Demarion got up and he started to stop this bug like he was about to finish him. And we were all happy, we were saying, "Finish him! End him!" And when Rose died,
my name is Isaac, and I'm also a lad. Me and Demarion have been friends since second grade. Me and him had quite a bit, good times and bad times. And also, he encouraged like a lot of people to do good things and not bad things. And also, I remember this one time when we was at lunch. He used to make these funny jokes, but also, he used to also make these stupid jokes at the same time.
Hi, my name is Miss Caesar, and I'm the school librarian here at Conley. And I just want to say that I really do miss Demarion. I miss seeing his face when he comes into the library. And I do remember that Demarion loved books like Dogman and WWE and Minecraft. And I'm really going to miss him coming in here requesting those books from me. I also know that Demarion loves solving challenges and solving puzzles. In fact, when we had our escape room challenge in the library, he actually came in first place, and I was so proud of him. So, Demarion, if I could say anything, I would say I really do truly miss you, and you have my deepest sympathy.
Hi, my name is Coach BT, and I've had the privilege of having Demarion in my class since he was in kindergarten. I loved him, he was a great helper, and he'll truly be missed.
Hi, I'm Miss B, as most of the students around here call me, and I have had the privilege of working with Demarion every morning in science class. Demarion was a great student, he was a great helper, and he shined every day. You will be missed, Demarion.
Hi everyone, my name is Miss Collier. I'm Demarion's reading teacher and also Lad's coach. One of the most fond memories I have of Demarion was how willing he was to participate and learn new things while in Lad's. He had a very distinct voice and he spoke clearly, eloquently at all times. During the parade, he actually had one of the bigger roles with us. He had the job of saying, "Lads, lads," and he did that about 20 times for all of us, and by the end of the day, his voice was completely gone, but he did that for us, and we appreciated him so much. He came to us knowing nothing about step, and by the end of it, he was one of our most advanced steppers. He was constantly trying and learning, and he would even pull me aside during recess to let me know that he had been working so hard to get all of our steps down so that he could have a featured part. And by the end of it, he was just so proud of himself, and I was too.
Hi, Ms. Bates. I'm the assistant principal at Conley Elementary, and I have had the honor and the privilege of knowing DeMarion since he was in second grade. I had the honor of watching him grow and just flourish and just become an amazing young man. And he will be truly missed at Conley Elementary. DeMarion was the type of student who would just help and support not only the children, but the adults in this building. I was always so excited and happy to see his beautiful smile, and he will truly, truly be missed every day at Conley Elementary.